Welcome to Helping Boss. Odisha is a beautiful state with pristine beaches, majestic mountains, dazzling rivers, enchanting waterfalls, and a vivid flora and fauna. Today, I bring you 20 fascinating facts about the beautiful state of Odisha. So let's start. First, have you ever heard that in a state like Odisha, there is a city like Bhubaneswar, which has a history of over 3000 years? Yes, you are listening it right. Bhubaneswar has a history of over 3000 years and a home of over 600 magnificent temples. That's why Bhubaneswar is known as the Temple City of India. The city is not only rich in its history but also rich in its present. Bhubaneswar is India's number one smart city and the only Indian city to make it to the finals of the World Smart City Awards held in Barcelona during 2016. Second, do you know how old is our planet? Our planet is believed to be 4.5 billion years old. Now you will be asking, what is fascinating about Odisha here? You will be surprised to know that Odisha has the oldest rocks in Mayurbhanj district. It is believed to be of 3 billion years old. Isn't it fascinating? Third, Odisha is also famous for its tribal population. Over 62 distinct tribal groups live in Odisha, each one with its own culture and traditions different from each other. Isn't it fascinating? Fourth, Konark Temple, an architectural marvel. Konark was built in the 13th century. The Konark Temple has 12 pair of wheels representing 24 hours, uniquely designed to calculate the precise time by looking at the shadow cast by its 8 spokes. Just give a big thumbs up to this video, appreciating the technological advancement of the ancient Odisha. Fifth, the Leaning Temple of Huma, which is situated in Sambalpur, is the only leaning temple of the world. Yes, the only leaning temple of the world. Isn't it fascinating? Sixth, Chandipur, the hide and seek beach. The Chandipur beach is a hide and seek beach of Odisha that appears and disappears with every high and low tide to approximately 5 kilometers. It is a tourist paradise. Seventh, the Gair Mata Beach in Odisha's Kendrapara district is the world's largest nesting ground for the endangered olive ridley sea turtles. The sea turtles come to breed from the Sri Lankan coast. Eighth, Chilika Lake, a haven for migratory birds. Chilika Lake is home to critically endangered Irrawaddy dolphins and hosts thousands of migratory birds every winter from Siberia. Ninth, Hirakud Dam. It's not a big dam, it's a massive dam. Hirakud Dam, the fourth largest in the world, situated at Sambalpur in western Odisha, is also the longest earthen dam in the world and the largest artificial lake of Asia. 10th, Simlipal Wildlife Sanctuary in Odisha is the home to 100 Royal Bengal tigers and 432 wild elephants. 11th, Nandankanan Zoological Park in Bhubaneswar is the home to 34 rare white tigers. 12th, just imagine, over 400 cooks cook food every day. Yes, it is Odisha. It is full of fascinations. The Lord Jagannath Temple in Puri is highly revered and has a kitchen where over 400 cooks make food for over a lakh devotees every day. 13th, Odia language has around 4.5 crore speakers. Odia language is not only spoken in India, but also has significant speakers in Bangladesh, Indonesia, Burma, Malaysia, Fiji, Pakistan, and even in Sri Lanka. Isn't it fascinating? 14th, Odisha plays a significant role in its country's defense map because of Wheeler Island. Most of missiles of India are tested at Wheeler Island, now renamed as APJ Abdul Kalam Island, south of Chandipur, that include Akash, Prithivi, Agni missiles. 15th, beaches. Odisha has 485 kilometers of coastline and houses some of the most beautiful, pristine and unexplored beaches of India. 16th, the Bhitarkanika Park on the Odisha coastal has received a rare distinction of housing world's largest salt lake crocodile, measuring about 23 feet long. Just imagine the size of the crocodile. It's big, very big. 17th, Daringbadi, the Kashmir of Odisha. Daringbadi, known as Kashmir of Odisha, receives snowfall in winters, unexpected for a place in Odisha. 18th, you will be surprised to know that Odisha is larger than countries like Australia and Canada in terms of total population. Yes, you are listening it right. Odisha beats countries like Australia and Canada in terms of total population. Isn't it fascinating? 19th. Odisha has a rich culture and Odissi is its example. Odissi is one of the oldest surviving dance forms of the world. 20th. Pigeon mail system. Odisha police used pigeons to send messages in the remote corners of the state till as late as 2008. Please like and share this video and subscribe this channel.